Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first two Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Are you okay?
You will die
Fist
in
bomb.
A house fire.
Ooh, that head hurt.
I am shocked. Shocked.
Radiant's tower is under attack.
die in a house fire.
Aw, oh, don't be upset. Have some spaghetti.
Canção da sereia!
Oh, thank you. Have some spaghetti.
A canção da sereia!
God gamer alert! God gamer detected!
I want to die.
Ooh, dead head!
Thank you. line between bravery and stupidity.
Mine.
Oh, don't be upsetty. Have some spaghetti.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers. I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video.